Yeah, what's going on here? What's all kids doing in club? Are these your team?
The future.
The future of what? Our club?
Yeah.
What, you having a buffy, lads? They buying you something decent? Steak and chips, Jack, or what?
Can't afford steak and chips, Jack.
What are we on then?
Last minute sponsor.
You stop doing that, yeah? I've
got to get your boys on, haven't
I? You all just ordered?
No. Why not? I don't like
them. What are you having front bar, lads? Bitters? Eight bitters?
Packing walk Red Club today. Back home, first time we've had an home game for a few weeks, Stuart. We've got Eastmoor Dragons at home today. Do you know much about them?
Nothing at all. But I would just like to say about last week's game, I thought it was a very, very good game. We decided to put out up at Cumbria.
Up at Seaton?
Excellent.
Yeah, it was game, tough, wasn't it? Tough game.
Who's
that?
That's Mr. Byrne.
What's he butting in for? He was in middle pre interview.
It was absolutely terrific.
So you enjoyed watching that one, did you?
Absolutely.
I just woke up his fucking
ass.
I know.
Swear for you. Put him out again.
Stuart, I put these on the internet and it says are they suitable for kids.
No, I have to
dub them out because of it.
We're getting banned off YouTube.
So what are you expecting today, Stu?
I'm expecting a win, actually.
You're expecting a win? I know we've got a few bodies back today.
On our own matter.
Six or seven bodies back, I think.
I've noticed this last few weeks, and I don't know if you've been filming. Have you seen how small the actual posts are on the rugby post?
Where at?
Last week.
Seaton's were small, weren't
they? And then that game in that semi-final against that crowd from Leeds, where they were a little bit abusive.
East Leeds? East Leeds.
They were very short posts.
Perhaps they'd got them cheap, I don't know. They might have weighed the top half in.
Well, they could have actually.
What's your theory?
Oh, they need to get.
Just before I go, Stuart, could I have a swear word, please? It doesn't seem the same interview without you swearing.
Fuck off.
That's better. This is a proper game. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed. Yeah, I'm thinking that. Yeah, be careful what you say. No swearing. Thank you. So you're a bit warm, Karen. Danny.
Which ones have come from Oldham this year?
Obviously our Gaz. Lad pointing at middle there. Yeah. And the other lads on the subs bench. Try. Great pass, Gaz. Super try, Matty. Try of the week. We're submitting that one. A good one, wasn't it? Great backing up, Matty.
Hey,
Good tackle. What a try. Great pass, Gaz. Super try, Matty. Try of the week. We're submitting that one. A good one, wasn't it? Great backing up, Matty.
Sorry, I'm looking at
why have we stopped? Nice, Keegan. Not we're invited. Yeah. Everybody else has been invited. It's only me. Missy can go. You're on too much money, you wagon drivers. Yeah, I do it too. They should have done it. Should have been a penalty, that thing. Taxi driver took us, didn't he? I know this hole you can go down and swim. No, he stepped into touch. As he's going to touch the thing, that's what he's given.
Well, I've got the game.
Great kick, Gaz. He's got to be onside. He kicked it. Oh no, Mason kicked it, didn't he? It's another try of the week, I think, isn't it? Is that two entries we've got? Nice. Great kick, Gaz.
He's got to be onside. He kicked it. Yeah. Oh no, Mason kicked it, didn't he? It's another try of the week, I think, isn't it? That's two entries we've got.
I'm in a rest.
She won't let me wear the one I wanted to wear.
And this does.
Nice, Keegan. Great work, Candy. Good shout, that. Good shout, Gaz. Well left, Trigger.
If he would have touched that, he would have been offside then, because he were in front of kicker.
Lovely. Good try, Josh. Nice, Gaz, again. Great try, Gaz, Josh. Well in, Fitzy. Good try, Josh. Nice, Gaz, again. Great try, Gaz, Josh. Well in, Fitzy. Unlucky, Keegan. Trainer, he'd get the tee after he kicked it. Tackle. Good tackle. Nice trigger. Great yards. Well done, AJ. That's three on the bench, ref. Yeah, we're in head tackle. So they did that for me. Yeah, he's just given a warning now. Good ball, trigger. Nice try, Keegan. Yeah. Popped it out to the back door, didn't it? Then. That's three on the bench, ref. Yeah, we're in head tackle. So they did that for me. I mentioned it, you know, within this set of six. Yeah. He's just given a warning now. Ball trigger. Nice try, Keegan. Yeah. Popped it out to the back door, didn't it? Then. Playing well, though. We're completing. That was
what's the situation with young Trigger in this number? The blonde hair lad.
Well, he's tried giving it Trigger a bit, hasn't he? Great kick. Nice, Keegan.
You were struggling there.
Good defence, Ed. Eastmore.
I'm swearing. What do you like? Here, we're away. Dale Greasy, you distracted me then. We're starting for the game. Come on, Pootsie. Go on, Bridgie, lad. Good right, good yards. Go on, Gaz. Ooh. Good tackle, Fitzy, lad. Well done, Gaz. Go on, Fitzy. Good try, Mason.
That overlap they've got,
isn't it? It's every time. Go on, Bridgie, lad. Good right, good yards. Go on, Gaz. Good tackle, Fitzy, lad. Well done, Gaz. Go on, Fitzy. Good try, Mason.
That overlap they've got, isn't it?
It's every time.
The full, the pipe, the half pipe.
Look at this, lad, here,
now just come on.
No, unlucky. Unlucky, Keegan. Come on, Stuart, Jesus Christ. You've lost it completely. You never used to be like this, Stuart.
Slicker.
Oh, yeah.
He gets to Mexico, he gets him to Ringley Airport, flying out to Cancun, get him married, 2 week cancelled flight.
Oh, bloody hell.
Right, lad. Go on, Gav.
Good catch. Go on, bollock.
Come here now.
Pass.
His boot, is it?
He'd
be knackered. Who threw it? One of ours? Go on, Fitzy. Go on, Fitzy.
Go on, Fitzy, lad!
Go on, bite yourself, Fitzy. Go on, Fitzy.
Go on, Fitzy! Go on, Fitzy, lad!
Go on, keep going!
Well done, Fitzy. Let him up, ref! Come on, sir!
Well done, Josh!
That's because he got his boot. Not well, is it?
The volume off,
Jeff? No, I can't do that, Stu. Just keep swearing, it's alright, I've got your match. Stuart Grease, by the way, for the information of the people watching this worldwide. Yeah, that was a good run, wasn't it? Go on, Bridget.
Go on, Bridget, lad! Oh, do you see that one?
Go on, Dino. Try, mate. So, what do you reckon, Greasy? You did a bit of a jig then. Give us that jig again. Good try, Mason. Well finished, lad. So what do you reckon, Greasy? You did a bit of a jig then. Give us that jig again. Good try, Mason. Well finished, lad.
Edits will be on TikTok.
There we are. Greasy, is Carla giving you some shit there?
Always.
She just said, edit him out.
You will be editing all this out, won't you?
Of course I will.
Come on, I should sit here. I thought you had a tenner for Kim Boddington's on the
line.
Yeah. I'm watching the shite on the iPad. She said, I'm going to bed. Kitchen
mic, right, you see. Straight onto porn then, will you, Stuart?
I've got my headphones.
Got it? Got it? Oh!
Go in the bathroom, I said, she said, there's a spider that big.
Really?
I said, where is it? She said, I said, why don't you
It's just it? Having a bath.
It's been a
Judy watch these, Jude? Does she watch the videos? The rugby videos? No, does Judy watch them?
Sometimes.
Well, you might want her to keep away from this because of all the slagging you've done of her. Yeah, they are.
No, no, but
you know what hey up. Good run, lad. Yeah, still making yards, eh? Good run, lad. Made some yards there, Stu. You know, we're 20, aren't we? Hold on. Hold on, Dale. One bollock. Go on, Gaz, go on, bollock! It's not gone, that. Have a rest. Slow down, have a rest. Yeah.
Don't run with it.
No, slow down and have a rest.
Who's like that?
The lad. No, no, don't take his wings out. That's a harsh ref. Keep going, guys. Give them a good 10 there, lads. Go, go, go. What a pass. Great, great stuff, Bollock. What a pass that was off Des. Great pass, Des.
How long's left, Jeff?
40 minutes in this half. I don't know, I keep stopping cameras, Stu. Don't call me a prat. That's harsh, ref. Keep going, guys. Give them a good 10 there, lads. Go, go, go. What a pass. Great. Great stuff, Bollock. What a pass that was off Des. Great pass, Des.
How long's left, Jeff?
40 minutes in this half. I don't know, I keep stopping cameras, Stu. Don't call me a prat. Bollock. Bollock.
Who's scored? Stuart, who scored that? Who scored that?
Good kick.
Holland's prize.
Well done, Dino.
Half time, 34.
Drinking afterwards would do me.
You coming in for the club after for a pop?
I've got to go and practice.
Practice what?
Playing my arm.
Playing with your arm?
No, my arm. Tenor arm.
He's going playing his own after.
playing a brass band.
Which one do you play?
Dovecross.
Need to get your beard, don't we?
I'm in a Dovecross brass band. They're not contesting them. We've got a concert tomorrow, though. A couple of good ones.
Could have brought you. I could practice here, couldn't you, at half time? Entertain everybody.
He keeps telling me bring it to work. I'm like, no. Oh, I've been bathing it this morning.
So, bathing your own?
Yeah, you put it in there, got a baby bath, and take all the bits off it, fill it with water, leave it for 2 hours, empty it, drain it.
Really?
Clean it.
You have to get all the spit out?
Yeah. But it sounds better.
It'd fill it, wouldn't it?
Well, yeah, you could come here, can't they, with the coaches, because the coaches come up here, but you've got to put sponsor money up, haven't you, to get
have
to
you?
Attract
them
to
come. Is it not a contest in Waterhead? There's one at Scouter, isn't there?
It is, but it's a bit higher up.
It's crap. Yeah, there's nothing up there. Just one pub and it's...
Yeah, and it's on a field somewhere, isn't it, with a beer tent. It's not like...
Go on, George! What's up with ref now? It's not been a dirty game, has it? Roll in front, ref, and you, Storm. Lucky Dino. Was it an on?
No, trombone.
Was it?
Yeah, sure, bass trombone,
You just told me he played an on. See you later, Stu. Yeah, that's right.
Dog cross whistle.
Yeah.
Ooh.
What did he do? Run into
the
barrier?
No, he pushed him and he hit the side right into upright.
Followed ball. Yeah, that's right.
Dog cross whistle.
Yeah.
Ooh.
What did he do? Run into the barrier?
No, he pushed him and he hit the side right into upright.
Followed ball. Got it. Good kick, lad. Nice kick, number 9.
Thank you.
Nice kick, Josh. Nice kick, Josh. Come on, meatball. Let's have a try. Nice try, Bridget. Sponsored by Echo Engineering Solutions. The sponsor's there. Nice try, Bridget, lad. Nice kick, Josh. Come on, meatball, let's have a try. Nice try, Bridget. Sponsored by Echo Engineering Solutions. The sponsor's there. Nice try, Bridget, lad. I don't know, Diane. Great kick, Dino. That used to be Phil McLean's. Tackle. Lucky the medic. Are we trusting Lucky with medic kit there? Go on, lad. Tackle, Gaz. Jesus Christ.
left.
Tackle. Good tackle. That's good stuff, that. Tim burned in for later, I think. Come on, Ed, pick it up! Go on, Brandon. Nice. Go on, George. Nice. Great try. Nice pass, Josh. Mason Young. You're not watching, Lynn? Go on, Percy. Go on, Brandon. Nice. Go on, George. Nice. Great try. Nice pass, Josh. Mason Young. You're not watching, Lynn? Good effort. Oh, unlucky. Unlucky, Dino.
Go on, Brandon. Scrappy, ain't it, this half?
Yeah, it opened at 3-4 in the first.
Ball. Go on, Dino. Go on, Dino. Go! Yes. Oh, yes. Great try, Mason. Good shout that, Bridgie. Four tries, that, for Mason. Four tries. Stand on side, ref! Come on, ref! Nice. Go. Yes. Oh, yes. Great try, Mason. Good shout that, Bridgie. Four tries, that, for Mason. Four tries. Unlucky Kieran, 50 up, that's the main thing.
You get bonus points at any point, don't you?
No. Go on, Trig. Come on, Sue. Come on, referee. Go on, Josh. Oh, what a try. What a try. Great try, Fitzy, lad. Brilliant try, that. Go on, Josh. Oh, what a try. What a try. Great try, Fitzy, lad. Brilliant try, that. Nice, Kieran. Great kick, Kieran. Superb that, Dino. Go on, Trig. Go on, George. Go on, George. Oh,
Corky. Talking, guys. Unlucky lad. That is a quality try. Absolute quality, that. What a move. Fitzy again. That was absolute quality. I love that. Brilliant, Dudu. Good pass, Gaz. Unlucky lad. That is a quality try. Absolute quality, that. What a move. Fitzy again. That was absolute quality. I love that. Brilliant, Dudu. Good pass, Gaz. Keep going, Trigg. Come on. Great stuff, that water head. Unlucky, Kieran. The guys again, won't they? Yeah, give it big, lad. Get up to 20. They've not buried it, have they? They took every kick, I think. Well, they'll watch this, don't change, you know. Yeah, they have. Go on, Trigger! Nice, Trig. Go on, Brandon.
Get him on side.
Go on, Bridget. Oh, what a pass. Oh. Tackle. Good tackle, lads. Tackle, George. It's him again, George. Well done, lad. Good work, George. And again. Knock on.
Good job, boys.
stand back, please. What a try. Oh, he can come forward, he's going under sticks. I thought he would have gone. Try of the week. Dino, what an interception. Well, back to up, Trigg. Nice kick, Gaz. Gareth Owen conversion, Lynn. I missed that. Stop the camera. I missed that. They want points, don't they? Come on, Dino, get back. Good run, lad. You all right? Good job you're a back now and not a prop. Good pace there, Dino, lad. Kieran Dean scorer, Lynn. C-I-A-R-A-N. Well done. Go on, Brandon. Go on, Brandon. Come on, ref. Try! Brilliant, Doo-Doo! Good finish, Josh! Jake! Superb, lad! Like that! Well done. Go on, Brandon! Go on, Brandon! Come on, ref!
Go on, James! Go on!
Oh, what a try! What a try! Brilliant, Doo-Doo! Good finish, Josh! Jake! Superb, lad! Like that!
Good support, Trigger!
I think that's the best one so far. Quality, that, wasn't it? Unlucky, Kieran. Last 10 minutes, Kieran.
Wigan Saints, Wigan 14, Saints 12.
Is it? Full time?
No. 7 minutes.
No chance. Even though they're from Lancashire.
Yeah, they could have still got him, wouldn't it? Oliver still playing.
Yeah. How's it? Oh, it's gone backwards. I think he just tightened up somehow. It's all right. Nearly over. Go on, Gaz! Go, Gaz! cry, Gaz. Take the goal, Gaz. Just tightened up somehow. It's all right. Nearly over. Go on, Gaz. Go, Gaz. Try, Gaz. Take the goal, Gaz! That's it, last play of game. Great kick, Josh. Some score that. Hang on, I'll get it on film.
Right, so we managed to fit in this.
Because his boss is here.
Who's boss?
Seeing the Cassies.
Is it?
No, you.
Oh, wow.
As far as I'm concerned.
Jonah loves rugby. Jonah owns a place.
Does he?
Yeah, he used to play years ago. Yeah.
Need to get into him for a better sponsorship.
Oh, he's got plenty of money. Lovely racing team in here.
Yeah, well, Gaz was saying that.
Somebody's
got so much money. Superb, lad. Well played, Bridget.
Oh, nice. No try of the week. You've got to put that on.
Yeah. Well played, Phil. Well done, Andy.
Cheers, yeah.
Great performance, lad. Follow with his ball skills. Jesus Christ, dude. That's definitely going on tryout week.
It's cheers, Paul. It's a spin, isn't it? It's all about the spin.
Only four, Josh.
Three.
Only four. Oh, you got four?
Yeah, that's four.
Four tries? Oh, you did. Not bad, that.
Thought it good today. Thought some of the rugby we played at times and some of the skill were really, really good. Thought it was really good. And we needed it after last week, and I suppose after two finals, we need to get back where we got to play how we can play. Good to see some personnel back. I know next week we're going to be missing a few, but I think we'll go to Leeds confident. I think some 18 schools are going to step up, and we'll go there and have a go, won't we? Lads who were going over to Mexico, I think we're right good do. Wish Butchie all the best, and was something special for y'all. And then when you're back, we'll get back on the horse and fucking be like our season starting all over again, I think. Well done today. Just for Bell, this person today, there were some outstanding performances, but I think this person has been 9 out of 10 for us every week, and he could have got up and rung that bell in any game that he's played, because he's that consistent and that consistently good. But today I thought some of the rugby we played off his hands were outstanding, and that's Gaz. Yes, Gaz!
How do you do it? Well done, Tree. You stepped up to the mile, didn't you? Put a bit of that tape round it. Home game there against Eastmoor Dragons.
Yep.
Who haven't been setting the league on fire, but again, we're on the back of a defeat. How do you sum up today's victory?
It was good for us. It was good to get back to winning ways after last week. Went up there a little bit under strength, but... good to see a few lads back, a few lads missing, as every team will have encountered that this year. But I thought the rugby we played today were, and the skill level we showed were most pleasing.
Oh, yeah. I mean, Dave Parkinson asked me week in, week out to submit a try of the week. I've got a tough job this week because there's half a dozen there, which absolutely incredible stuff.
Yeah, I do. I thought the skill level for some of them were brilliant. Young Mason, 18-year-old Josh Fitz, 18-year-old coming in.
Yeah, Fitz is a fullback. Yeah, I think coming into the line.
Both scored four tries. But Eastmoor, they're doing it hard at the moment. I feel for them. We've been in that situation over the last few years. So, but they'll bounce back.
Of course they will.
They're a good club, and they'll bounce back. So, yeah, and they never stopped, did they? They never stopped giving it a go. So, credit to them and their coaching staff. So, but yeah, for us. Bit of a week, couple of weeks in it, you were a few lads missing over in Mexico, and then a lot more go over. But we'll go to the East next week.
Confidence is good, though.
Yeah, a few 18s in, and we'll have a go, like we always do, Jeff.
Right, that's one party, like we always do.
Like we always do.
Cheers, John. Thank you. All the times you lend, a pointless 3-day bender, or a weekend in paradise, my friend. Crowding.
Well, it's going to, aren't you?
Yeah, he can't drink neither, can he?
Too much stout, aren't they?
Hey? Up there.
Can I just have 2 minutes of your time, please? First of all, I'd just like to welcome Eastmoor players, officials and spectators to our train this afternoon. A game that sort of went away from me a little bit, but credit to the lads from Eastmoor who never stopped trying, I think. Are they coming in, mate?
Start again, John.
Can you not get the arrows out of me? Just cut them off, coach.
They're going coach now.
Team two.
Right, we'll go again. No, I'd just like to welcome to Waterhead this afternoon. I think credit to you lads who just kept on trying and never give up right to the end. You're having it tough at the moment, but you're a young side. I think stick together, and we've been there. We've been on the end of results like that, and you stick together as a group, and it comes. You're a good club, and good things happen to good clubs. So thanks for coming to Waterhead this afternoon. I'd just like to credit to the referee as well today. I think it was his first NCL game, and I thought how he handled it was superb, and he'll hopefully go on to have a great career in as a referee. So thank you very much to the ref today.
Well done, sir.
So man of the match is the opposition, sponsored by Echo Engineering, is Danny Bridge. So if Danny wants to come up.
quite well.
And then from ourselves and the sponsors, man of the match. So I'd just like to say a big thank you to our sponsors, Echo Engineering Solutions, who continually put money into the club and help us out in many ways, also coaching and everything else that they do. So massive thank you to Jack, Dave and the team at Echo. Thank you
well
very
done,
much.
Echo.
So the sponsors man of the match, and obviously from myself and Keith and Ollie, goes to Gazza Wim. So Gazza, if you'd like to go.
Get in there, Gaz. Good luck, Gaz.
Come on, Gaz.
And then Keith and me and myself thought there were some great efforts. Excuse me a sec, please. There were some great efforts from these small lads who, like I said, who never stopped trying. I thought the number 8 went well, but we give it to number 13, Declan Nicholson. So,
well done, Dec.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, away we go.
Just gonna go in there.
Mitchell is over in Mexico at the moment. He's getting married, so I think we'd all like to. I know Jeff will send a message over, but we'd like to wish him all the best with his wedding. I know a few of the lads are going over there tomorrow and Monday, so I'd like to wish Mitchell all the best with his wedding. So all the best.
Hello, Mitch.
And finally, Eastport, hope you have a safe journey home. Just keep doing what you're doing because it'll come, lads. It'll definitely come. We look forward to coming to your place later on in the year. See you later. Thank you.
Well done, John.